Good afternoon, everyone. Hope you're all doing alright. Me? I just decided to celebrate my own Easter today on this, the final days of Easter event, 2024 on Newscape, since normally Easter's an April thing. Yeah. So, yeah. Also, this is pretty much the final day. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm just acting 79 on the internet. Yeah, I'm just unwrapping the gift that Dad gave me for, Easter. I'm just taping it in all of a package that Easter Bunny gave me as a special occasion, which is today. Yeah. I'm just letting you know what I'm doing. Yeah, sorry to mention y'all since it's just, a part of me feel like I don't want to, but, yeah. You know, I recorded, but, I don't know. Yeah, I'll just, hold on to it until I do a unpacking thing. I don't know, what do you think of? Actually, coming through, I never actually did an unpacking on web before. Or a video thing. I mean, thinking I've yet to have the proper equipment for a recording in real life. Since I don't have the fancy tit like some do, like Markiplier. And other people, yeah. Or, you know, the Chinling. You know, she's a YouTuber, you can check her out. It's Ginny Merkley or Rasa, whatever you're calling her. She's a good person. Well, kind of. It's hard to explain because she likes to do mischief. Like the Elf and Eggman through Chaos. Yeah. Thank you. You know what? I'll just unpack the stuff and I'll show it to you on Twitter. Since I don't have a side recording thing. Yeah. But once I unpack it, I'll let you know what it is. Yeah. Especially on Twitter. Okay, the first thing I'm packing is one that my dad gave me, and it's called the, hang on, let me look up. 7 energy columns, little small, gem wand-like thingies. Yeah, they shape kinda like the reflectors from Mega Man Legends. Yeah, only small. Let's see, one of them's, I think it's a lapis. Maybe, hang on, let me check my... Yeah, it's a gem. It's a little magnifying glass where you can see the gem. Yeah. Yep, it's a lapis. And yeah, this pink one is a Aurora's Quartz, only more pinker. Yep. And of course, there's the Tigrite. Yep, there's the wavy thing I can see. And here's the, Jasper. Red Jasper. Yeah. And this one is, yeah, it's a clear quartz. Yeah, clear crystal quartz. Yeah. Yeah, they're like the beginner's enhanced gems. And spiritually, they help enhance the other gems. Okay, the light green one, I think it's a shade, but I think it's, what's the word stands for? Hey, hang on, I got a gem ball burning guy. Infraternity, I think it was called. They say it was discovered many years by accident, yeah. Okay, I think I just have to look it up on the package of where it's from. And here's the dark purple one. It's not an amethyst, but it's a saculite? I don't know, it's a dark purple gem of black markings. Here, I'll look it up. Just give me a minute. Suglet, I can't pronounce it. But it's a dark protein. It's pretty much my first one right now. So that's cool. So yeah. Alright, and now for the package that the Easter Bunny gave me. Yeah. But first, let me take a picture of the gems that my dad bought me, yeah. Crystals and some kind of orb. I think it's obsidian. I don't know. I don't know what these bunny gave me, but it looks pretty cool. Crystals, gems, and thank you, Easy Bunny, for this cool triangle thing. It's pretty interesting. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna need some new gym bags to help keep in order. Well, I was trying to look up on what the green gem is. I just learned that it's called a set of chakra hexagon column crystals. Yeah, well, crystal gems, but yeah, that's pretty cool. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, Chad, how y'all doing? Oh, we're not on stream, my bad. Yeah, it's just by making a joke, or I don't know. Just looking at my new jams. Oh yeah, the reason I never do the whole Easter egg hunt thing other than including those golden eggs is, well, I just didn't feel like it. Oh well. Hopefully next time, I don't know. Probably. Maybe. As Drunk Sad from Future One once says, that's gonna take a long time. Yeah. Yeah, so many episodes where there's so many tiny benders. It's crazy. Yeah. Yeah, he says, bite my tiny nail. Well, I don't want to say because I'm worried I might get sued here. Dang you, YouTube. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy the egg masks. Yeah.
Thank you.
Trevor has read some Star Trek stuff, you know, since this is the final day of... What did you call it again? I forgot it's called, Easter, yeah. Seems to be covering up the necklace, but that's alright.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm just checking how much recording time is there. And it's only an hour and 41 minutes. That's nice timing. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Sorry, that the internet's being a pain right now.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop here for now. Yeah, but don't worry, I'll record another after this as soon as I can. Make sure and like and subscribe to my channel. See everyone.